my editor. You know what I mean? Like they were just like they thought Ostonox is like a hater or something, or like breaking news, actually breaking news, which we're going to watch this fucking meme now. It was great, by the way. I'm going to post it on my Instagram probably. Ostonox, while I'm literally in the car, while I'm test driving the fucking car, don't even know if I'm going to buy this or spec it yet. In my opinion, the whole thing is a meme for you. You don't need a car, much less a $150,000 Porsche. This car will sit in the garage 98% of the year. You barely leave the fucking house. People who are mad about this have become part of the meme. Yeah, I mean, literally. That's the worst part. Wait till they find out I'm probably never going to fucking drive it. You know what I mean? Like, that is probably going to piss motherfuckers off even more. You know what I mean? Because, like, I'm not going to even fucking drive it, bitch. I'm literally indoors. 99% of the fucking year, dude. I'm on camera. I'm sitting here. Anyway, by the way, I got to point something out here. First of all, we're buying all the cameras that Myth had, like, immediately after the stream because of how fucking insane this camera and this lens and this fucking microphone was, like, for the streaming quality. Everything is a shot. Like, every fucking moment on the stream, you could literally fucking shoot. Like, you could just turn into like a YouTube video. It's so good. It's so fucking good. I was like cooming over that. Like, these are things that I care about. That is something I care about. Making the stream quality look better and cooler so that like the meme quality can go up. That's something I care about. The car, it's fine. It's cool. It's a very nice car, straight up. So let's watch the fucking... Let's watch the meme real quick.
Oh, shit. La, 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 la. Wait till I get my money right. La, 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 la. And you can't tell me nothing right. Excuse me, was you saying something? You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Oh.
Dude, it's so good. It's so good. I fucking love this community, dude. This is the greatest community on the internet, 100%. Like, that's insane. Like, I was looking at the OK Buddy shit, and it blew my fucking mind, dude. It was like... At this point, it's like, listen, it's much easier for me to sit at home and do this stream, and I love this back and forth and doing this sort of streams, but like... The IRL streams are just exclusively worth it for all the fucking memes that come out of it. For all the content, like all the secondary content and all this other shit that comes out of the IRL streams, this is worth it. It's totally worth it. Like, normally I'm not like the biggest fan, but it's just so good. Why did you go with the dealership instead of speccing your own? I'm from Europe. No way. So no way I watched your dealership experience. So, in the grand scheme of things, $200K isn't even that much. No, it's a lot of money, man. You're crazy. Like, don't be this person either. Okay. Like, don't be the type of person who's like saying $200K isn't that much. Of course it's a lot of fucking money. It's not $200,000. It's like the car itself is $140,000. Okay. Like, if we're talking about actual numbers, it's a fuckload of money, man. Are you crazy? Most people don't make that kind of money in a year. Are you insane? Of course it's a lot of money. No, it is. It is. It is a lot of money. Like, don't be delusional, you know? That, of course. It is totally, totally an abundant purchase. It's a luxury car. It's a fucking luxury vehicle. The point is, like, it's just, I'm 30 years old. You know, I don't want to be like, what the fuck am I going to do? Just be like a 50-year-old guy and then finally be like, you know what? I'm going to have a fucking nice car now. Like, no. My car that I've driven, and I'm not like a big car guy. My car that I've driven for the past 10 years is, you know, it still works, but it's not exactly great. I think Austin definitely exaggerates how bad it is, right? Like, but it wasn't great. Like, it definitely veers to the right.
Hassel, hope the Kusi's good.
Hasan is a hero for funneling money for socialist causes into his Porsche. What did you do for capitalism today? I mean, dude, what does she want me to do? Like, does she want me to funnel money into fucking, I don't know, Identity Europa like she did? And then literally go out and fucking try to kill migrants on little boats that are trying to enter Europe? Like migrant refugees? Because that's what she did. That's what she funneled money into. Just face it. You're pretty unethical. No, I don't think so. I don't think it's unethical at all. You veer to the right now. And I'm not going to fucking respond to like the really, really stupid, the really, really stupid takes. Does the moonroof help not feel cramped with you being tall? It doesn't feel cramped. Getting in and out is hard though. I have no disillusion about people wanting to drive a nice car. Leftism to me isn't about moaning about people who do actually advocate for labor rights and as higher tax earners, even though they're in that right group. When they buy the fanciest electric car in the mass market. Jeff Bezos is getting a yacht that costs 5,000 times much as this car just to build and will probably cost the same amount as the car just to operate for 2 days. No, there's more than that. And that's just for leisure and not necessarily transportation. It would be insane to get mad about this, except people are insane. How's the sound of the engine? So the engine doesn't have a sound, and we'll talk about that. The engine doesn't have a sound, so they fucking made up like a fake sound. So there is that. But getting in and out of the car is hard, but... Look, if you want to end this conversation, when I drove a fucking Toyota Camry, they were saying I'm LARPing as a poor person, hiding my wealth. Okay. Just remember, every single person that has talked shit about me buying this car was also talking shit when I was driving a Camry because they said he's hiding his wealth. He's trying to act like he's a common guy. You know, he's like a commoner. He's a layman. Like, oh, I'm just like you guys. Look at my shitty Camry. You know what I mean? And there are still things that are obviously that make me relatable to motherfuckers like having shit credit. You know what I mean? Even though it's when you're buying a fucking $150,000 car or leasing one, rather. I don't know. What is the difference? Like, are you supposed to say it's a lease? Also, it's a lease, not a finance. Technically, the dealership owns the car until the rest of the purchase agreement at the end of the lease. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter. There's literally no car that you could have bought that is more ethical. It's electric, manufactured by well-paid workers in Germany. That stuff doesn't matter. It's not about ethics. There is no purchase ethics in this conversation. That's why people will literally take this to its like maximum degree and be like, are you going to be okay if Hasan buys a private jet? Are you going to be okay if Hasan makes as much money as Jeff Bezos? Like, I can't make as much money as Jeff Bezos. I don't want to make as much money as Jeff Bezos. And it's literally impossible for me to make as much money as Jeff Bezos without fucking exploiting people. That's the whole point. Motherfuckers on Twitter saying you should stop claiming you're part of the working class. That's one. People say things like, I can't believe he's like lying to people that I'm, funding the Vanguard, the revolutionary Vanguard. It's just it. It's just, those are not real things. That's not a real thing at all. Okay. And that won't be a real thing at all. That's just a made up thing. You're getting angry at a made up thing that you made up in your mind. And the easiest way not to get angry at dumb shit like that is, I don't know, by figuring it the fuck out.
2 months watching the greatest.
My camera was a 2011. But ultimately, it doesn't matter. No matter what I got, people were going to be fucking mad. For example... If I were to have bought a cheaper car, if I were to have gone with another Toyota, they were going to say, I'm LARPing as a fucking poor person. Like, I'm LARPing and LARPing as a poor and trying to fucking make it seem like I'm a poor person to be more relatable. So, like I said, it just does not matter. Here is a meme. Is Fortnite actually overrated?